Good morning, my brothers and sisters. Welcome to the English devotional, Good Morning Jesus. Today's biblical base comes from James chapter 1, verse 22. So says the word of God, but be doers of the word and not hearers only, deceiving yourselves. Amen. It is possible to know a lot about the Bible and listen to good sermons without being truly transformed. So what can we do with God's word so that it is real in our lives? First, we must receive it with humility. The Bible is not a word from someone just like you or me. It comes from the sovereign Lord, the King of the universe, and we must have an attitude of a servant before Him. If we want to experience the power of the transforming work of the Word of God in our lives, we have to receive it with the appropriate attitude. But on this one I will look, on him who is poor and of a contrite spirit, and who trembles at my word. Isaiah 66:2. Secondly, we must obey it. It's no use knowing so much of the Bible if we don't put it into practice what we are learning. But be doers of the word and not hearers only, deceiving yourselves. And finally, we must hold fast to the word. The way we live out the word in our lives can make other people think one way or another about it and about God. In a crooked and wicked world full of moral darkness, we can be the light that lights the way, firmly holding onto the word of God. Love the truth, live the truth, preach the truth, defend the truth, because he who does not speak the truth betrays the truth. Amen.
Standing in your ruins feels a lot like the end. So used to losing, you're afraid to try again. Right now all you see are ashes where there was a flame. Truth is that you're not forgotten, 'cause grace knows your name. God's not done with you. Even with your broken heart and your wounds and your scars, God's not done with you. Even when you're lost and it's hard and you're falling apart, God's not done with you. It's not over, it's only begun. So don't hide, don't run, 'cause God's not done with you. There's a light you don't notice until you're standing in the dark. And there's a strength that's growing inside your shattered heart. Whoa. God's not done with you. Even with your broken heart and your wounds and your scars, God's not done with you. Even when you're lost and it's hard and you're falling apart, God's not done with you. It's not. Story. No, he's not a God.